It is day two. We are
Yeah,
playing
part
it.
one.
We yes, this is part one, but it's day two. Very weird. Okay. We are doing
Hold on,
this.
the bear. The bear.
Don't try to fight it.
He's right where I want to go to base.
This whole entire gameplay will be of just me and James, which he's been in a bunch of my videos. Mud King 305. Okay, it's okay. Good job. So I already died.
Yeah, and you
It,
died.
we had we had like a little small horde after us. It wasn't my fault.
Wasn't my fault. Where's the
Oh,
bed?
and I almost started bleeding. I ran to a cactus.
We're waiting for him. I'm waiting for him to get back right now, and it might take a like forever.
Oh my gosh, I almost ran into another cactus. So many
Oh
cactuses.
yeah, I forgot I have a hunting knife. I was using that stupid piece of wood, and I had this hunting knife at 162 the whole freaking time.
How'd you get a hunting knife?
Oh yeah, jump. I'm gonna see if I can kill the deer quick. Oh no, excuse me. I am thirsty, and I probably should have drank.
I'm back on the road.
Oh. Alright, nice.
And there's a zombie, and I don't have anything to fight it with. But I just
Anyways.
got some cloth fragments. Hopefully,
Alright,
is
you
it sensing me?
are.
Okay, I'm still
You're
undetected.
actually really close. You're actually really. Oh, not really, really close.
Did you move? Did you leave my bag? Are you still around my bag?
It's on your map. Remember?
I'm
The
saying,
blue
are you
thing?
still next to my bag?
Yeah, I'm right beside the road, basically.
Okay, good. I'm just making sure you're still with the bag. Yeah. So, are we gonna build on the road, or are we gonna build on,
I think I might want to build, you know that right the grass right beside the backpack and down the hill a little bit. Because it's kind of like a little flat area right there. And I kind of want to build right there because we got trees all around it. We can plant trees and we can grow crops, and it's got cotton all around it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, sorry. All right. Crap, I gotta go downstairs. Hold up.
Get on top
Here
of
we go.
something. I'll be
Yeah,
to you soon.
I wanna build like a little floor. What?
Did you find the area we're gonna do it at?
Yeah, I told
Okay.
you that. Oh, that sheep's
I
so
didn't know if
wrong,
it was.
man. That sheep is so wrong.
I didn't know if it was confirmed yet or not.
You hear me? That sheep's so wrong.
I don't care. Oh my gosh, I'm so close. I hate the desert area. I don't know how somebody would make a world in the desert area. There's nothing there for you.
I found an awesome house in the desert area. They had like the underground.
I
On
mean, yeah,
PC.
they might have
I have it
cool
on
houses.
PC. I have it on PC. So.
But I mean, every region has cool houses. Every biome.
Yeah, I said I was going.
Ooh, yay. Found a bird's nest. Okay. Took all that.
Alright, BRB guys, I'll be right back.
Boom. Ka boom boom ba. Bang. 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 Oh my gosh, these cactuses. About to get on my nerves. That's gonna give me some wood. I can probably make something now. Wait, we're playing a cheat mode? For real? I didn't even know we're playing in this. I'm not cheating. I promise you, I ain't cheating. Okay, I ain't cheating. But I really want to. I really want to, but I ain't no cheater, okay? Okay, gotta stop that. I didn't even know we were playing in cheat mode. Cool, but I didn't know we were playing in cheat mode. I don't know, we might cheat later. I don't want to cheat, but I mean, it's gonna be fun if we do cheat. If we do cheat, it ain't gonna be like big cheating, but it's gonna be like a little cheating. And when I say a little cheating, I mean a lot. I'm joking. Ah, dang it. Okay, I'm only gonna take one thing. Only one thing. Okay, one thing. I'm gonna take... I wonder if there's suppressors in this game. I have no idea. I'm gonna take a chrono. I want to see if there's a suppressor. So, I don't know how to spell suppressor. Suppressor. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not how you spell suppressor. Okay, all items. Oh, flashlight. I want that. Oh my gosh. This is hard not to cheat. Why did he do this to me? Okay, I'm only taking a gun and a flashlight and some bullets. I don't think that's too cheating. You know, I ain't gonna like a major cheat like take every single like gun in the game, that kind of thing. I'm not that cheaterish. But I do want a gun. 'Cause a gun will be useful. To shoot pigs with. I didn't know we were on cheat mode.
Well, we're not on cheat mode.
Yes, we are.
I didn't put that there. Well, guys, I'm back. I'm sorry I had to do something.
I'm fine with it. I mean, it's awesome. I just don't like cheating. Now, if you what? You said don't cheat?
Oh,
no.
I don't.
I want to. Okay, I'm not like majorly cheating. I only took 44 Magnum.
No, only 9 millimeter.
I can't even get like a blunderbuss.
No.
SMG, sniper rifle.
No.
What, do you hear my bullets?
No. Oh, there's somebody watching mine!
Oh my gosh. This frozen lumberjack had a chainsaw.
For real?
Yeah, a chainsaw and a fire axe. I don't even need to cheat. I don't even need to cheat. Did you? I have proof on my video. I ain't giving it to you. I call it.
Yeah, let me look at it. Put it on the ground.
I'm shooting a tree right now, okay? Can you give me a break? Jesus. Alright, so no 44 Magnum?
Put that back. Trade it out for something else.
Something else? Like a sawed-off shotgun?
Boy.
I don't want wood. I want a hunting rifle.
No,
I want a rocket launcher.
No cheating.
I want a rocket launcher.
Well,
you're the one that put it on cheat mode.
I didn't mean to.
It's not my fault.
It was on already.
Okay, I'm fine. I would never cheat anyway.
I'm dying. Did you really pull that did you take that chainsaw out from him, or did you take it out of cheat mode?
I took it out of him. I have proof on my video.
I'm about to go watch your video.
Do it. You have to end yours, though.
No, don't. I'm watching on my phone.
Oh.
Remember? What is that, the shot?
9 millimeter.
I told you to put this thing up.
You said I could get a 9 millimeter.
Oh, yeah. crap stuff.
All
no,
I have...
is it for...
No, it's a hunting rifle. I think a hunting rifle should be allowed because it's one shot. I mean, it's,
Hey, what's your profile thing?
What do you mean?
Dano...
30982.
How do you spell it?
D-A-N-O. Jesus Christ.
1-3...
Dano, 30982. 38. Wait, you get confused. Dano 30982. There you go.
So I subscribed to you twice already.
I think I found where you're building. Yeah, I found you. What's up, man?
I can't watch any of your videos.
Do you have friendly fire on?
There we go. Probably don't try.
You good? Yeah, you good. I shot you in the head.
So what is it you have?
What?
Come help me build this base.
Come help me build this base right now.
Please.
Alright, I am. Just can you calm it down? I gotta.
Yeah, I'm calm.
So can we cheat and put a bunch of?
Who's watching me? Who's watching me? I don't even know who's watching me.
I don't do this to. For people to watch it. I just don't know how to get sound through my videos, so I have to broadcast and then upload the broadcast.
Like, I don't even know who's watching anything. Maybe I should, like... I don't know. Oh, well. Alright, get over here and help me, Dan. I need some freaking wood.
Okay. Oh, my gosh.
Alright, guys. Me and my friend, we're allowing, I'm going to allow a hunting rifle, and that's it.
Yep, people, only hunting rifle. Yep, only
and
hunting
everybody,
rifle.
Everybody, y'all are free to join to friend me and Darren. My name is, what's it called? MudKing305, and his is, Dano.
You just said it.
Yeah, the Dano 3982. 30982. You can friend us on PS4 and you can just you know, like text us on PS4 and we'll answer you the time that you see it. And we'll play with you. What's the hunting rifle round?
0.26 or something. I don't know. 7.26.
Knife rifle round, son?
I don't know, I guess.
I got like 500 bullets.
I feel like a cheater, but I like it.
Don't cheat anymore. We already done enough damage.
This is how small our house is going to be?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, this can be our shed.
Yeah, this can be our house.
But it's so small.
No, just for now. What?
We can expand it right now.
Yes, if we want to.
I mean, I have like 800 wooden frames.
Did you cheat?
No, I had a bunch of wood for my chainsaw.
Alright, let me see the chainsaw after. Like, drop it on the ground.
Okay, I'm dropping it from up here. You better give it back.
I will.
How tall do you want our house to be? Like this tall? Like, want this to be the top one?
Sure. I'm gonna try it on a tree quick.
Okay. Gives you a bunch of wood.
Heck yeah. Yeah, I don't think I can hold enough wood. Okay. There's tons of wood up here.
I thought if you did cheat mode, then zombies wouldn't spawn in.
Oh yeah, they spawn in. Like, no, that's only on creative, not cheat mode.
But I thought cheat mode, like, counted as...
No, it's not. That bear is still over there. I'm about to shoot it with my hunting rifle.
We both need to take it on.
I'm about to attack it with your chainsaw.
Where is it?
Can I attack it with your chainsaw?
I'm shooting it from up here.
Did you still shoot it?
I'm on the top of our roof and I'm shooting him. Oh my god, I just got him with a headshot. About to be. Better watch out.
Where is he?
Right below you.
Oh god. Oh my god. Help.
Is he inside?
Help. Yes.
Help.
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 Damn, why?
I still can't use an SMG. Okay. Okay, it's gonna take me a minute. Hold on.
Yeah, me too. I have to grab it. Too.
Yeah, he's like stuck right now.
Kill me.
He's stuck right now.
I have to grab the AK-47 instead.
Either one will work. Got him. Oh no, I didn't. Keep on going. Keep on shooting.
Yes. Yes. Alright, now we gotta like trade this SMG out for wood now.
That was
not freaking fair.
Amazing.
It's not fair at all.
Yeah.
We have to, the wood is at like the number 20.
Oh my gosh, he got messed up. Okay. Dang.
Oh my gosh, I just messed up terribly. Alright, Darren, I got a freaking chain. Can I use your chainsaw to cut him up?
Yeah, I think it'll work good.
Can you give me, like, no hide?
That's weird. I'm putting a little door down.
Alright, no more.
Okay, we just needed that secure door.
Alright, everybody's not gonna even wanna watch us.
But it's fun. Like, what's wrong with having fun?
Like, it's like so bad cheating right now.
I don't care. I don't like cheating, but it's just so fun.
Alright, start upgrading now, bro. No! It's a nail gun!
I found it.
No, you didn't!
I did too. You accusing me of cheating.
Alright, I'm only doing this video right now.
I did not cheat. I found it off a lumberjack.
You said you found the chainsaw off a lumberjack.
No, I found this one off a different lumberjack. I found like 8 lumberjacks, dude. The claw hammer is actually, I feel like it's faster. God dang. We should just like make our house. Like our house, just make it out of doors. Like it would let me. Alright, nah, this nail gun is faster.
Did you ever go pick up all your stuff?
Yeah.
Are you upgrading the house
now? Yep. This nail gun's fast. You should get one. I mean, find one.
No. Liar.
What do you mean?
I'm watching your video right now.
Okay. I've never done anything wrong. I don't know why you're accusing me of cheating. Oh my gosh, this thing is super fast. I hate being a cheater, but I like it at the same time. I mean, I've never cheated in my life. How do you attach it?
But there is no suppressor in the game. I looked everywhere.
I looked up suppressor on the cheats. I mean, what? Hey, I was just trying to upgrade my gun, okay? There ain't nothing wrong with that.
I'm cooking food right
now. I'm upgrading the crib.
Look how OP this stupid flashlight is. Where are you at?
Right here.
Like, freaking lights up the world.
Alright. How do you attach it again?
You have to read the schematic.
That's so much work.
You gotta read one. Hey, I'll give you one. Here you go. Behind you.
Alright. I'm just upgrading the crib, you know, casually. I think you can protect yourself pretty well. How are we the second day in and have full iron walls?
Yeah, we're the second day in, we have full iron walls. I'm pretty darn okay.
But we just have like the smallest house ever. Somebody built the house tiny. No, this could be our shed later. Like, we can fully upgrade this house, and then, like, later, we can... And then, later, we can make this our, like, shed or something. Or, like, our sleeping room. Just meant for sleeping.
Yeah. I'll be right back now. Alright, hold up.
Boom, boom, da, boom. Iron.
I want to go to my house first so I don't die.
I like iron. Do you like iron? We all like iron. What's the thing you need to upgrade after this? Hold on. What's the thing you need to upgrade after this? Is it concrete?
Yeah.
Concrete, okay. I hate being a cheater. I hate it, but I love it at the same time. You shouldn't have told me what we needed to upgrade the walls. This is concrete.
I know. It's dry though.
What's it gonna look like when it's dry? Wait, it actually has to, like, take time to dry? How do you know?
Oh god.
That nail gun is so OP.
Alright, after we finish doing that, we're gonna like a little
style of it. Okay, so no more cheating once we're done with this. We're cutting off the cheating.
Yeah.
Which I've never done in my life.
I'll make another world.
Wait, we're making another world?
Yeah.
No, we're not. This is still gonna be our YouTube world.
Yeah, I know. So I'm gonna make another world and we'll do another YouTube world. Survival.
This is survival, but we've just been cheating. Which we need to stop. We don't need to make a whole new world, and we can just stop cheating after this.
When the horde comes in, you know where we're gonna be, right?
Where? In the crib?
Or we'll be in our little shed.
Wait, huh? Wait, so it takes time for the cement like this to dry, and then when it dries,
yeah.
It's gonna be really good?
Yeah, it's gonna be like so freaking up.
Do you know how, what?
Oh my God,
do you know?
That sounds so wrong.
Do you know what it's gonna be? Like how much health it has? It's gonna have?
Strength. I haven't really checked that, but I know it's really strong.
Oh my gosh, this house is like unbreakable right now. I wonder how. Like I haven't cheated at all.
Yeah. Oh, there's an airdrop. I want to go towards the airdrop.
I haven't. Like, are you calling me a cheater? Or are you calling me a cheater? What's going on here?
Warning.
I am not no cheater.
How'd you get me? I'm not finding it. I've been watching the video.
I found it off the dude that I got the chainsaw off of. No, I got a different chainsaw, but I had to leave it behind. God, I'm such a bad liar. Nail guns are awesome. Yeah, I was confused about why it takes time to dry because
I missed.
The first level of concrete is 3,000, but then the second one is only 1,500. Boom.
Crap.
And
I missed.
The crib
is mainly
done. I think the crib is mainly done.
Ah! No! Oh, get back! Help! No!
What
oh my
doing?
Gosh, he's slinging me.
What are
I'm
you doing?
Hurt bad. I'm at 29 health.
Where are you? What direction are you facing?
Oh, I'm about to pass you soon. But
what
I'm
direction?
Facing a deer.
And the deer hurt you?
No, it's just a zombie. And he freaking
one of the cement dried. They're starting to dry. I want to see how much damage it does. Oh, 6,000.
That's not much.
Wait, I think the next one's steel. The next level is steel.
No, it's not. No, it's not steel.
What
you
is
can't
it?
Upgrade
no, you can't.
Can.
Yes, you can.
You can?
Mm-hmm.
What does it say?
Uh huh.
What does it look like?
It's
stop,
like a.
No, bad, bad, bad. Yeah, it's steel.
Yeah, it's
bad. Stop. No, bad, 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 bad.
Bad what?
No, you're looking up steel.
No, I'm not.
Alright.
I would never. I would never.
Stop. It's 10,000 now. Stairs are 10,000.
We don't want anything breaking our stairs, okay? We need our stairs.
Come upgrade these floors in here. Now.
Oh, yeah. Good job. Oops.
Down right there.
All right, look at how fast I can do this with this nail gun.
I don't even
want to
look.
This is so fun.
No, we don't need that block.
Then delete it. It'll take a little while though.
Is it the best? No, I'm just gonna get the freaking auger out. No, I already got the auger. Dude, look how fast I'm going.
Where'd you get our auger from, huh?
Nowhere.
Looks like.
I found it off a guy.
Oh, a guy? Ooh, really? Cool.
Yeah. I stumbled onto a mom and
cave. I found some steel off the steel.
Cool.
He had so much steel.
Damn, stop lying.
He did, man.
I told y'all that he's actually grabbing him. Dude, look how fast look at this crap. I need to like empty out one.
I can't believe you're accusing me of cheating.
I'm
what did I ever do to you? I would never cheat.
Reloading.
Okay. I think
reloading.
This counts as cheating. Doors. Doors. Wait, what does this do? Oh, that's what that does. I just do not know. What are you doing?
We're gonna tank so we won't die.
I don't think we're gonna die. Oh my gosh, dude. I don't think anything can get into our house, like physically. Like, I'm not joking. We're about to have.
Is there a bear getting into our house?
You left the door open.
No, there was no door, Darren.
Oh, that was before I put the vault door up. That was your fault, then.
I was working on getting the door, and then you freaking, like, aerate the bear.
He made me mad, okay? I thought you wanted me to kill him, so I just started shooting at him. But then he almost killed you, so I had to get the SMG out.
Yeah, we both did. I think somebody's joining, I think. Oh, dang.
It's a private game, ain't it?
No, they didn't join my game.
They join your thing.
It's two people watching me, actually. It's literally two people watching me.
We are not cheating at all. Stop accusing us.
View comments. I'm going to view the comments. They're probably like, no, you don't.
We are not cheating. Don't accuse us. Where'd you get that idea from, huh? Why would you think we're cheating? Like this is no cheat mode. Like, what is cheat mode? Like what are you talking about?
No, we are found all this stuff, dude.
I seriously hate this trench. You know I do not like trenches. What are you doing?
I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm just getting straight down.
That's bad.
Well, bad, I'm on the bottom one. I'm mining stone right now.
Bad, James. Bad. I can't do half the stuff I need to do because you're digging a giant trench.
You look up. I mean, look down at me. Look down at me.
Where are you? How deep are you?
Help!
Oh my gosh!
Help!
I'm falling in! I'm falling in!
I think we got a problem.
Why? What?
My auger just died.
Well, don't cheat. You better find another one. Wink, wink.
I'm finding another one right now.
Yep, you better find one. No cheats. Wink, wink. Oh, found one. Wonder how you did that. Wink, wink. Oh, hey, zombie. I'm gonna show you the wrath. I'm gonna show you the wrath of my nail gun.
Dude, why is there a zombie behind
me? What do you mean I didn't?
Dude,
I think. I'm pretty sure you're the one.
You know the auger bit, right?
What's up, dude?
I stick the auger bit up his butthole.
That's me. I'm helping out, man.
Oh, dude, like, for real.
I need to get up.
I can't get up. Why? Why put this wood frame here and not help me out? I broke it now.
I need to get up. I'm the one working.
You're on my face, dude. Like, help me up. Oh my. I'm dead. Dude, this freaking auger goes better than the
chainsaw. This could be our new home. Can we get back up now? I'm below you. Get me out of here. I need to get out first. All my concrete's probably dry now. I got things to do. I need a jetpack. We got jetpacks in this game? This way is our house. I don't want you to end up hitting our house. Hurry it up. I don't know why you wouldn't. Wait.
Reloading my gun.
Alright, you're going way too slow. I don't think they would think it's funny. See all my concrete. Oh, almost fell down it.
Again?
It's I don't like trenches.
This is steel. Oh, I just fell in a trench again.
This isn't steel, wink. This isn't steel, wink, wink.
We're about to, like, repair all this.
Can we seriously cover up this trench? Because, I mean, we don't need a trench,
that's
really.
That's what I'm about to do that.
Let's fully cover up the trench. So I can get back to work. And I'll fully upgrade that.
Oh, I need he got that on the road and off of the
guy. Boom, boom. I'm almost going as fast as you can place them down. I need more concrete. I better just go. Yeah, make some concrete.
You gotta type in the recipe. It doesn't work.
Yeah, I gotta type in that recipe. Wink, wink.
Yep. Yeah, we got the best base ever. Just a little small base, simple.
Yeah. Everybody could get in. No, I'm joking. Nobody will ever get in.
The frick?
Man, I just wish we could find an assault rifle. You know?
Yeah. Alright guys, I'm about to end my video. So thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Leave a like.
See you guys next time.
There you
Ta-da!
Go.
Yeah! That's your really your outro? Oh my god.
Oh, yeah.
The heat. I'm liking the hee-yah. Damn, you know.
I got like too much stuff.
I don't. Wink, wink.
Is it in yours, Evan?
No, I do longer videos than you.
I do like 2 hour videos sometimes. But like this time I'm not.
Oh my gosh.
One time I've done like a 2 hour video. Let's see. I gotta find one. I found me a sniper, guys. Like,
you found one?
Like,
oh my gosh.
Yeah, I found like me a sniper rifle off this guy. And there's like a beast sniper. And I found a 24 magnum.
Wow, dude, you're so lucky. Just found all that stuff. Day 3. It's barely even day 3.
I know.
Look at the floor.
Hold up. Is it pretty?
Oh, it's pretty.
Alright, let me, somebody like, excuse me again. Hold up. Alright guys, like, this is like the best base ever. I've gotta like, and this dude like dropped a gun safe. I don't know like how I got it, but it's like a gun safe.
Can you upgrade it? No, you can't.
I don't know.
No, you can't.
He had like 2 gun safes. So.
Alright, how do you put so, the... This one's
like
turned the wrong way around.
I know, I messed it up. We need to expand our like little place.
Yeah, we need to build a new one. This couldn't be our like shed.
Yeah, with our guns and everything.
All right, so how do you equip the flashlight to the hunting rifle?
You go to the hunting rifle and hit triangle. All
right, hit triangle.
And then you drag the flashlight over to the hunting.
Try Jaja. What?
I know, it's kind of confusing.
How do you place it?
Place what?
The flashlight.
Here, let me give you a digit one.
Is that how you do it? No, it's not how you do it. Is this how you do it? 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 Is this how
Hold
you
up,
do
let
it?
Let me find some real quick.
Is this how you do it? Is this how you do it? Is this how you do it? Is this how you do it?
This is how you do it. This how you do it. Yeah. This how you do it. This how you do it.
Mm. da da
da
da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da da. Put this on our gun safe. I don't even want this hunting rifle anymore. It's just.
Are you upgrading?
Totally. I'm shooting the broken one. I'm destroying the broken one. Can you unlock this? The safe?
Yeah. I'll unlock it. Put the keypad on. You probably already know the password.
Up, 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 up. Is it up, 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 up?
Yep. I'd rather not have a password on some of our safes for our viewers to see. Because, they could join our game and,
Well, if they join our game, then they're with us.
Hey, where's your hunting rifle at?
Hold on. I'm gonna make a new one. And it might be higher level.
Good gee! Holy crap!
What?
There's two versions to the... The flashlight has two versions. If you hit the arrow button twice, then it goes green. Alright, get out, get out. Come on. Like the thing goes green. Like your thing goes green. Alright, are you where's your hunting rifle at?
So you can put it on any gun?
Yeah. Where's your hunting rifle at though?
Alright, I'll give you my hunting rifle. Okay, here's my
I don't know how to get on the pistol.
Hey, get my hunting rifle. Right, it's right here.
You mean your AK-47?
Hurry up, there's a zombie outside. I want to go test it out.
That you found the AK-47 that you found?
Yeah. Put the flashlight on it, and then give it to me, and then we can go mug that fool.
I got to get the, I found a schematic for it. I gotta read it first. Let me find, alright, so let me,
It's a screamer, quick!
Okay,
okay.
Where's the AK-47? And I lost your AK-47. There you go.
Now it has a fleece lock.
Yes.
Move. Wait, I wanna go outside too and kill it.
I got my 44 magnum.
I can't find my assault rifle. Did I pick it up?
I got this chainsaw I found. Got it from the
water. This you found? There it is.
Where's the zombies?
How do you turn on the flashlight? Oh my gosh. Hey, let me get a hit in. Really? Oh, I don't have any ammo. Hold on, let me reload.
Oh, crap. Watch your back. Dog. Yeah, I wanna make a ladder to the roof real quick.
Yeah, I think he already found a sniper rifle. Didn't we?
Yeah.
Earlier? Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
I'm kind of dying over here though too. Can you help me out?
Can you kind of help me like, you know, this 10,000 thing?
What 10,000 thing?
Huh? The 10,000 damage that we have to do on this stupid thing now.
On what thing? The roof?
That you upgrade it. Yes.
Why?
The 10,000 because we got to break it to get up to make a place to go upstairs.
No, we can do it at a ladder from outside, can't we?
I'm coming. Like, is there like so many zombies or something?
No.
Are you still shooting that gun? You're just staying in one area.
Cause I need the schematic for something that I already found. You know, I'm just finding it in my inventory. You know.
Is anybody watching you?
I don't think so.
Cause I already.
Alright, teach me again how you do the flashlight.
Stop shooting your gun.
I'm not.
Oh, it's glitched. Where'd you get that sniper rifle from?
I found it.
No, it's like you're still shooting your gun or something. It's like glitched.
Oh.
Hey, I wanna exit the game before I can get out and get back in.
Oh, that's how you. That's
Holy
easy.
I'm dying.
Need a health kit? Cause I don't have one.
Oh, I'm dead.
Oh.
And we forgot to put down beds.
Oh my gosh. I'll take care of Fort.
Put one down for you, and I gotta put one down for me. Crap.
I found so many guns earlier.
It's still making that stupid noise. Oh, now
it should stop soon. I found so many guns earlier, like, oh my gosh.
Not that far.
I found just so many guns earlier. Just so many of them.
Oh, yeah, you're not that far. I probably hit this,
Like, I found a shotgun, too. Can you even believe that?
Dude, I just found a gun.
Yeah. Put what back?
That shotgun.
Which, I found it. Yeah. I'm not joking, I found it.
Dude, I just found this crossbow, too. And it had 250 exploding.
Oh my gosh, bro, oh my gosh.
And a shotgun. That's how it is. Oh, I'm about to explode this deer with this freaking arrow.
Explode? You're about to explode it?
Yeah.
You mean explode?
Yeah, explode.
There you go. I can't believe we just found all the stuff. Can you believe that?
Dude, I just killed the deer one shot. Oh
my gosh, what'd you kill it with
exploding.
that you found, you know?
Dude, there's a giant ledge. Good job.
I got some slugs in my shotgun. Going clown hunting. Zombie hunting.
They're basic things.
Would you rather be in a clown apocalypse or a zombie apocalypse?
Why a zombie?
Why?
Why is this car not blowing up?
I agree, but like it's weird.
Because clowns are kind of creepy, and
clowns can they're actually like humans, and they're smart, but zombies are dumb.
They don't know what 9 plus 10 is.
Yeah, nobody does. It's the world's biggest secret.
Yeah, I might, like, I think I might run into this, airdrop, because it's, like, right near our base.
Oh, I'm coming. I need to test out my guns that I found.
Dude, like, any, like, I'll make a new, like, a brand new world, no cheating.
Cheating's fun, though. I just killed this lumberjack with one hit with a shotgun to the head.
Well,
oh my gosh, the shotgun's so OP. With slugs on them? With slugs on them.
Yeah.
Ooh, somebody actually is in my thing. On my... Where's the... Stupid lumberjack. Stupid lumberjack. You stupid lumberjack.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh god, I'm sorry, bud. Oh, I stunned him. He's not dead.
Where are the health kits? There we go. There are the health kits.
Did you find them or something? Did you like find it? Or did you...
What? Yeah, I found some health kits. I really wanna... They were in a nest. Ooh, some dude just asked if he could join our game. Yeah.
He did.
But it's your world, James.
Tell him to friend Mudking 305.
Alright, friend Mudking. No, Mudking 305, no spaces. His name is like ChewAX or something, I don't know.
I'm trying to kill this stupid.
Oh, I know what we can do. We can build something. We could like build another layer on top of this one. Yeah. On top of this one, and this one can be like a big one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's what we can do. All right, I'm gonna start working
on
that.
Did you know you can zoom in with your sniper rifle?
No. I haven't had a chance to use it yet.
Go into the scope, and then hit the up arrow, it'll zoom in. And you can hit the down arrow to zoom out, back out. Oh, do you know the dude that's watching you? He can go into crave mode too now. He could destroy our base with a rocket launcher. You know that, right?
If he does, then we're gonna...
Are you shooting an AK-47?
I'm not shooting anything right now. I'm dying,
that
though.
Sound's coming back again.
I'm dying right now.
I'm gonna have to leave the game real quick, okay? That sound keeps on coming back.
No, stop. It's gonna stop in a minute. Can you just calm it down?
It's not gonna stop.
Trust me, it's gonna stop.
Three...
Just give it a minute. We're in the game already. It's, like, there's no use to leave right now. There's no use to leave right now. I mean, it's okay. I just got shot. Did you shoot me?
Yeah.
No, but I got shot.
Did you get hurt?
No.
Are you taking my crap?
No, it's still there. I'm dying of multiple reasons. But I'm looking swaggy while I'm doing it.
That is totally true, dude.
All right, I got my full outfit together. Are you ready for this? I don't think you're ready for this. Are you ready?
I think I am.
All right, I got them swaggy red boots with that trench coat, and then I got that them red pants, and then I got the worn out boots, and I got a SWAT to finish it all, to pull it all together, you know.
Yeah, I understand. Hey, Darren, look at me real quick.
Hold on.
Did you
just blow up our base?
No. What? Did you just die?
Uh-huh. Yes, I did. Huh? Yes, I did.
Yes, the sound finally stopped. Oh, finally.
And I forgot to place the bedroll.
Darren, oh my gosh. I'm placing the king size bed. I found it.
Oh, yes, you found it.
Yes, that dude hasn't friended me yet.
I told him your name. It's Mudking 305. You know.
Is he still in?
You know this war. You know this war isn't over, right?
Oh, you're coming back to kill me now.
I didn't say that, but all I'm saying is this war is not over. So you better place a bedroll.
I didn't mean to kill you.
We could have some fun with this though. That's why we need to. I wonder if this will kill me. Yeah, that'll kill me. I shot a rocket like right at the ground below me.
Huh. What? Where did you get a rocket launcher from, Darren? Huh?
I found it.
No, you didn't.
It was in a chest, right beside me. Oh my gosh! I think I'm like miles and miles away from you. Is there a way to where can you get the mini bike?
Yeah, I know how to make it.
Schematic, can you get that schematic on here?
I don't even need the schematic.
Yes, you do. You need the schematic to make it though.
No, you don't.
Then make. All right, tell me how to make it.
Nope.
Why?
I learned from that lesson. Oh, he sent me a film quest finally.
Tell me how to make it, please.
No.
Why?
I'm making you one. I'm making you one.
But I need one to get back to you.
Oh.
You realize I'm so far away, right?
Nope. I don't want to find out. You're going to kill me.
I'm not going to kill you. Unless you don't tell me how to make
well,
it.
You gotta go find the chassis.
Find the chassis, yes, okay. I will find the chassis.
Yes, and then you got
Alright, what all do you need?
You need the handlebars.
Alright, I have the chassis. I have the handlebars.
You gotta set the chassis on the ground.
Alright, set the chassis on the ground. She's on the ground, all right. Okay, keep on going.
Hold up, not done.
What else do we need?
And then you need, after, you gotta have a seat, you gotta have a motor, you gotta have tires, and you gotta have a battery.
Where's...
Is he here? That dude here. I think it... No, he's not here yet.
A motor?
Yes, a motor. It's gonna be hard to find.
I should just be able to get one. Alright, so.
From where?
You know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, but you can't, like, just get one out of nowhere. Possibly.
You should be able to.
I mean, you know, it's. Darren, shut up!
Now you can't get a. I can't find a motor. I can't find a motor.
I'm literally sitting on my mini bike with no tires on it, no battery, no engine.
Gosh, I cannot find it.
Where are the tires at? I just had tires.
I have.
Where's that dude at? I need to friend him before he like.
All right, so how do you make it? Do you just place all the things on the ground or something?
Yeah. You just place the chassis on the ground, then you hold triangle, and then you go to the where the car has the where it looks like the car has the hood up.
Okay.
I'm gonna invite this dude to our chat. Are you broadcasting?
Am I still broadcasting?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right, so I got to place the chassis. Okay, you got to place the seat.
Right.
You got to drop them handlebars.
I just found some tires on the ground. A tire. What's up, man?
Hi.
It doesn't work. It didn't work for me.
It didn't?
No,
you
got to
like hit triangle. Huh? Oh, no, my friend was talking to me. I gotta put some gas in my mini bike. Yeah. No, I don't want a cage. I'll put a cage on.
I'm just running around shooting random rockets.
Huh. That you found.
Yeah, that I found.
Keep going. Yeah. It's weird how you literally drive.
Wait, you're driving it? Wait, how'd you find a motor?
I told you I found it.
Was it on
hey,
the...
Zombie.
Was it on the menu?
Hey, zombie.
Was it on the...
Hey,
seriously, how do you... Is it on the little thing?
Huh?
Is it on the thing? James, you know what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
Is it with the other motorbike stuff? I mean, stuff.
Yeah. It's very last.
It's on the very last page.
Yes.
Where at? Oh, okay. Here we go. All right. So small engine, and right, lead car battery.
I'm coming to you, dude.
Yeah, so you can make me one.
Yeah.
So, I don't understand. So, you actually drop them on the ground?
No. I'll just make it for you. This thing's, like, kind of slow.
Then how do you make it? You said you drop the chassis on the ground.
No, place it.
Yeah. Oh, place it.
Yes. Do I still need to come down there? Do you?
Maybe. Okay. So you place everything on the chassis.
Yes.
Oh, okay.
No, yeah. No, you gotta get whole triangle into the car. I just need to put it on, I'm kinda close.
Okay, yeah, I understand how to do it. Okay. Put them tires on it. Okay. Put this on it. Okay, handlebars. Okay, small engine.
I put a lock on mine, and I put a basket on mine.
Seat, and then battery.
Yeah, I found all that.
Boom.
You make it?
What is this? What is, how?
Every time I get close to you, Darren, you make that noise. It's that noise. You hear me?
How do you make the, how do you put gas in it?
Oh, you gotta go to that where that little gas meter thingy is. You gotta hold triangle. Go to the gas thingy.
I don't see it.
You don't?
No, I don't.
Hold triangle on it.
Oh, refuel.
Oh,
dear. No, I got it.
Oh my gosh, you look like a zombie so much.
Oh yeah, I have full armor on. Is it fast?
Do you know how to drop it? No. You have to use your you know how you like the, you have to use L3. Well, not L3, the L3 level.
Oh my gosh.
I'm heading back.
So it's kind of fast.
Yours is almost faster than mine.
Whoa.
Follow me, you're going the wrong way.
How are you? I lost you.
What? You don't have any long term or compass?
No, I don't.
Hey, dude.
Can I run zombies over?
Other guy. Yes, joined us. Alright, are you still in here? Alright. Did you, friend me on, in the game?
I don't think he's joined the game. Did you join the game yet?
Yeah, he joined.
Oh, I didn't see it when we said he joined.
Yeah, I need to get me a better mower. Okay. Not mower. Oh, crap. Where'd my bed go?
I destroyed it. I'm joking. I didn't do anything to it. I have no idea where I'm going.
Oh, there it is.
I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just driving.
Just keep on following me.
I lost you a long time ago.
Look on the compass.
Alright, where are you? I have to get off my thing to do that. What direction are you going? Just tell me what direction you're going.
Between northwest and north. I mean west. Between northwest and west.
Between northwest and west. Alright. I'm getting
Come
caught
on,
up.
Come on, drive a little faster, you little turd ball.
That is no way to treat your motorbike.
It sucks. Bad.
It's faster than running.
Kinda. We need to build a garage for these things now.
Yeah.
Wait, I just noticed I have no shoes.
I wanna see them.
I
wanna see those
feet.
Those, I want to see the lumberjacks try to chase me down now.
Hey, lumberjack. We got lumberjacks all over.
I don't know if they're running right now, because I don't know if it's daytime. Yeah, it's daytime, so no, they probably aren't running.
I'll see, where's the rest of them?
I forgot how to... I'm trying to figure out how to see the, oh, right here. How did I not see that? View comments. Alex. Dudley. This was Alex the whole time. What's up, Alex? Oh, pretty much. What's up, Alex? Vroom vroom. Driving down the street.
What happened to all my gas? All my gas got.
Oh, it goes away quick. It goes away quick.
I made it home though.
Vroom vroom.
Holy crap, I'm fast now. I found this other motor somewhere.
Wait, a stronger motor means you go faster?
Yes.
Oh, alright.
I'm flying. You gotta look for one, Darren.
Yeah, I'm gonna look for one right now.
I'm coming for you now. He knows.
Yeah, he was watching my video. That was pretty much all I was doing.
I told you not to.
Okay, so. Okay. Go all the way over. So engine is the one we're looking for?
Yeah.
Alright, what button do you press to make it reload? Okay, hold on.
Hey Darren, I wanna run you over.
Alright, what's a good one?
You have to have like 400.
The purple is the best? Alright. Alright, I just got a purple one. I just got a purple one.
Darren, watch your back. Look at your back.
Oh, what's up? You got that basket. You got that basket.
Yeah. That nice basket. Oh, holy crap. Somebody's trying to shoot you, Darren.
Darren. You're probably just hearing the bullets again.
Yeah, I know. Just get far away from me.
Oh, my engine sucked. That's why I was going so slow.
I got the best engine.
Alright, let's see how fast we go this time. Now I won't even drive. What? It didn't put gas in it.
Got it. Oh my gosh. What?
It goes pretty fast now.
Yeah.
It doesn't go like super speed fast, but it goes pretty fast.
This dude, he has his upgrade, like, I was watching his video, he goes super freaking fast. It's like 3 times the speed we're going.
How? Do you have upgraded everything?
He's on PC, I mean, probably.
Wait, so if I put purple everything on it, it will make it go faster?
It probably.
Alright, I'm gonna put purple everything. Alright. So I need to get purple on everything right now. For this thing. Because some of these aren't purple. I didn't know that purple did that much better.
Yeah, duh.
Alright, I just got a purple chassis. Alright. Okay, now it's
how do you get, like, it doesn't even show purple for me for everything.
Alright, it's gonna take me a minute. See.
Take off these tires, they freaking suck. Look, my seat.
Alright, I just got a purple seat. Alright, now I just need purple tires.
I don't have a purple engine.
I just need a purple. I just need purple tires now. They're hard to get.
Ugh, stretch.
They're getting worse every time.
What? How about my hand?
Alright, I'm just gonna stick with the blue tires because I cannot get them purple ones. I don't know where they're at. Alright, and I'm gonna fix this baby up.
You can go. Get out of here.
I already have a purple battery.
Get out of here. I want a purple stuff. It won't be. Yeah!
Purple seat. Ooh, I forgot that.
I got blue tires.
I forgot. Oh, I already have a blue handlebar, so I don't need them. Alright, let's go. Let's see if this is faster. Oh my gosh, yes. So fast.
Oh, I got a purple seat, purple tires.
Oh, I didn't get purple tires.
Purple engine! I had a blue engine.
Oh, I had a purple one. I'm going between north and northwest, and I've been going for a while, and I still ain't there yet. That's where our base is, right, James?
Yeah.
I'm going the right way, right? Look at me on the map and tell me if I'm going the right way.
Nope.
Really?
You have me on the compass.
It doesn't show up on the compass at the top.
You gotta go to friends and then hit show.
I have. Show. It just shows me where you are.
Yeah, that's what you need.
No, but it doesn't show me on like the compass though. Where are we at?
Go on the map. Go on the
right,
map.
Alright, where is our base point. Though? Are you at the base?
Just do a waypoint.
Are you at the base right now? How?
Yeah, do the waypoint.
What button?
You gotta go to the map and then you put your little cursor where you want it and then hit triangle and either do quick waypoint or save waypoint.
Which one? I'm putting quick. That's an important click. But did it show up in my compass? Oh yeah, it does. Okay, I see it.
Alright, now, let's see. Grab some more stuff.
Alright. Alright, I'll be there soon. I've been going the wrong way for like an hour.
Dude, I got like tires on my mini bike, but there's no handlebars.
Oh my gosh, this thing is so fast.
Where's that zombie at? I'm bringing my shotgun up here.
Compared to the speed of you running, and then this, like, oh my gosh.
I know. I need a purple battery. Like, it's like so hard to find. I found blue tires. I already got it. Oh, Darren, you're close. Oh, come on. Why?
Why do you not want me to be close?
Because it makes that sound. I don't like it.
Deal with it.
You suck.
Just gonna have to deal with it.
No, don't. Hey, don't steal my mini bike. Oh, yes. I forgot to lock it. Yes? Oh, that's mine. This is mine. Never mind. Sorry.
Whew.
Yeah, this is mine. I don't have any more. Let's see. There! Purple handlebars! Heck yeah, baby!
Wait, how did I... My car kept on driving when I didn't want it to. Alright, where's our garage at? Are we just gonna park them randomly?
Yeah, we need to find somewhere.
Alright, I'm parking mine right next to the door on the right, so it's mine.
Mine's gonna have a lock on it. So anyway.
What just happened? Look! Alright, for me, does it show me have a rocket in my hand?
Huh?
Does it show that I have a rocket in my hands?
No!
I'm shooting rockets out of my fist.
From the back.
Hey James, remember I told you I was gonna get revenge?
No, don't blow up the base too. At the same time.
I think I hurt your bike on accident.
No! That pretty pretty bike!
I might have. I don't know if I actually did, if it actually hurt it or not.
Yes, it kinda did.
I'm sorry. Let me finish it off for you.
Be.
Let me finish it off for you.
I got all purple stuff except for my battery.
It's so beautiful.
Purple battery! Purple battery! Purple battery! No! No! My pretty, pretty bike! Did you blow up my bike?
No, your bike's fine. You said, oh, yay! You said, yay, purple battery! And then I shot you.
I didn't even get to put my purple battery on.
You were like, yay, purple battery, and then I killed you.
Don't forget to put a bed down, Darren.
Oh, yeah, I need to do that.
I don't care about anything except for my, like, cool stuff. I just want to get my cool stuff back. I'm about to kill you, Darren. You know why?
Why?
For that stupid
screamer.
Stupid.
I think I brought a bunch of zombies. Firing all those rockets. Got him.
You think?
I'm like Iron Man. Do you see me? Look at how I shoot stuff.
Hold up.
Oh, another one. Then I just killed myself. And I forgot to place it. And now I forgot. And I forgot to place. And I forgot to place it again.
There's no brakes on my car.
Dang it. I forgot to place a bedroll again.
Yes! Finally! Your stupid thing is not making that noise anymore.
Because I left. I died. But now I'm coming back.
come back from the dead, I guess. Alright, fine. Alright, oh god! Oh crap, I forgot my shotgun shells. Yeah. The guy! Ow! Stop! Miss! Stop! Ah!
Alright, I'm coming back.
But that killed you, Miss. Oh! I just blew her head off with my sniper rifle. Pretty cool. My head hurt. Alright, where's my main bike go? Dude, my main bike's gone. Whew, hey buddy. New battery on there.
Just shot you. No, I'm joking. It's just like, and yep, there is a rocket coming at you.
And now I need to get some gas.
I've been streaming for like an hour.
And I'm lagging at the same time. Yeah, I know. I'm really getting in the basket.
Why do you have the basket? Can you just like hold stuff in it?
Stored. Yeah, you can hold stuff in it. Somebody crashed their mini bike. Like, there's mini bike parts everywhere. There's like literally mini bike parts everywhere. Who's horn?
Zambi, blow up.
I wanna attract Zambies. I'm trying to do that. Alright, now where is it? Yeah, I don't need, I got a perfect motor. Ah, stretch them abs. Okay. Some crap about to go down, man.
Oh my gosh, I need to place a bedroll. How have I forgot to place a bedroll? Like, how many times now?
Oh, that's how you do it. Holy poop!
Holy moly.
Ah!
Where am I?
I figured out a password.
Oh my gosh, where am I?
He figured out our password, Darren.
Do you know where I am?
No, he figured out our password.
No, he's good. He's in the group
Holy
now.
Holy crap!
He's in the group now. Where am I? Does anybody know where I am?
I'm about to throw a pipe bomb.
It's not even showing me.
I'm about to throw a pipe bomb at our base.
Oh, alright. I'm going the right direction, kinda. Alright, yeah. I just couldn't see myself. I got a light lot left to go. Just stunned right now because a stupid zombie is following me.
I'm about to get blown.
Yeah, I blew him up though. The frog.
Hey, you know the best way to make an underground bomb?
I love creative mode, but I just feel like I'm cheating. Like, kind of creative
mode.
You
know the best way to make an underground bunker?
How? Auger?
Nope. That's the worst. Huh? No, it's called, stick of dynamite. That's what I'm doing right now. I'm making an underground bunker with
there's
stick of
dynamite? I didn't know there was dynamite in this game.
Yeah, I'm making an underground bunker right now.
Rockets are probably good for it too.
Oh yeah, no, it doesn't work actually. I tried it.
It probably works, just works a little slowly.
Screamer, screamer, screamer!
I had to get to y'all quick.
Dog, help!
It's so creepy, and I'm just firing random rockets. So there's probably like 80 zombies following me right now, behind me. You know. Just the normal.
Get on somewhere.
The mini bikes are gonna take too long to make, so I'm just running.
Ah! Help! Guys, help! What's his name? Help! Ah!
I don't know why you. I don't know why you're making. Oh, you're up there. All right. I don't know why you're asking me to help. You know I'm like. A mile away.
No, I'm asking other guy. I'm asking other guy. Oh, yeah, that's right.
Is it?
Yeah, I don't know. Dude! The dynamite awesome for, hordes. Ah. Hordes.
Horns? Wait. He's like, wait. The dynamite is good for horns?
Yeah, it's good for horns.
I can't wait. What is it? Yeah, it's pretty cool. Are there suppressors in this game?
Yo, dude, are there suppressors in this game?
Suppressors.
Suppressor.
The little thing that you put on your gun to make it silent? Silencer. I wish there was. Because if you shoot a gun, then it drops. I think there are silencers in the PC game, so. What kind?
Oh gosh, help!
I can see it now.
That is crap. Oh my gosh, get in the freaking house!
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh!
You could use him. You could use him to your advantage, though. If he blows up.
I think. In the stupid house!
The zombie thought he could chase me down. But he didn't know I had a rocket. Okay, there's more than one. Yeah, there's definitely more than one.
We're kind of having a problem over here, dang.
What, is there a horde or something?
Yeah.
There's a horde?
Yeah, I kind of attracted them all with my dynamite.
I'm coming. I got a rocket. I'm coming.
I attracted them with my dynamite.
I got a rocket and I'm coming.
Guys, do y'all want to do like a full survival game? Like, without cheating, using this stuff.
I like cheating. It's way funner.
It's fun, but we need. But if we build. Yeah, it'd be fun if we just build and actually do survival.
Alright, my plan for our base, I don't know if you were in here when I talked about it. Alright, so you know how the house we have right now is like super small? Alright, so I want to like go on the top of it and build like outwards and up.
Holy crap!
So then
there's a lot of, you know my little cave I built? it's like the tons of zombies up in there. It's a good trapping, so I'm sick of dynamite up in there.
Do you hear my bullets? Do you hear my bullets?
Yeah, I hear them. I hear it on your screen.
Do you know what those bullets are? No. They're the bullets of an AK-47. I'm coming to save y'all.
Are you gonna lay your bedroll
down? Oh yes, I'm gonna lay it down. I'm gonna lay mine down. Okay, yeah.
First thing first, 6 o'clock.
Yeah, I'd be okay.
Yeah.
You're like, it took me 3 years to get here. I'm finally here. And then you shoot me in the head. And you're like, oh, you forgot to place your bedroll again. No, not tonight. I don't want to do that tonight. Maybe tomorrow.
I'm inviting Hype.
How do you spell it? Is that Hype?
Hyphy. Like the duplication?
No, like he copies just the clothes that you're not
allowed
to
get. Oh, that almost blew me up. You always be careful around with that until I get my thing placed. Gotta find a bedroll first. On the menu.
First thing first, need to find me a bed.
Please. I need to find myself a bedroll.
Bed.
Oh my gosh.
I thought you said something else.
Bedroll.
Bed. Roll. Oh, there we go. Bedroll. That was easy. Alright, do you like my plan about the building expanding on the top of our roof? Alright, finally have a bedroll. Alright, now we can shoot each other. Come here. Oh dang, we have friendly fire. I was like, alright, now we can shoot each other.
Oh, you have to do that with dynamite.
Alright, you wanna have a rocket launcher duel?
Nope.
What'd you just shoot me with? What'd you shoot me with? How? How'd that kill me? Alright, that's how we gotta do it. Okay. Alright, then I'm gonna remove all y'all as a friend and let's just have like a war. Where'd it put me? Oh, it put me on top of the... Alright. Alright, James, are you in for the war?
Hold up.
Alright, don't start yet. I need to get my guns. Hype needs to be in the party. James.
I invited him.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'm gonna be super swaggy and just wear some pants. That's how it's done. Oh, I'm gonna be looking like, I have just metal arms right now. I have metal arms. Alright, I have metal arms and it's awesome. Where you at, homie? Oh, I see you. This isn't even a good one. This isn't even a good AK. I see you spawn up there. I know, I'm just joking. Hold on, I want to see how many shots it takes me to shoot you from here. Did you just die? You can't. It only goes down to 70. Yeah, it only goes down to 70. Mine's at 70 already. I just destroyed somebody's bed. I didn't know that was gonna kill you with one hit, I swear. Alright, let's have like a pistol battle, because it ain't fair when you use that, because... Yeah. Alright, so you wanna do 44 Magnum, so it'll look cooler?
Sure.
Alright. Yeah, try to get purple.
Do y'all like never find me here? Where I am.
You're probably in an underground bunker, aren't you?
Maybe. I found a blue police knife.
I'm looking for a. Yeah, I'm still looking for a purple one. All I can find, the highest I've got was blue. The next time I get blue, I'm just gonna take a blue, because blue's good enough. Now I can't even get blues. I'll be fine. This is gonna take me a second to get. Oh, I had a blue one. I was going too fast looking for one, and I skipped it. There we go. All right, got a blue one. That's good enough for me. All right, get them 44 Magnum bullets. All right, I am ready to duel. Let's duel up here next to our beds. Oh, James, James, are you the one that had the master bed?
Yeah, but it doesn't work.
Did you place a bedroll? Oh yeah,
here, alright. I placed a bedroll right beside it.
Alright, good, because I accidentally shot your bed.
I don't care about that stupid bed.
Alright, here are the rules. You have to start on the one next to your pistol, and then when James says go, you have to.
Hold on, do I need to get up there or something?
No, you don't have to get up here. But you because you're
oh,
in the party.
I gotta check and see if somebody's shooting.
Okay, well you can be the rush then, but get up here quick because he still has to make his. All right, so you have to be on the one next to it, and then when he says, go, we switch over to our pistol and shoot until one of us dies. All right,
so
that sound good?
I need to find.
That sound good and fair?
I gotta find something that will kill y'all if this goes out wrong. Hold up. Sorry, I got everything coming, guys. Hold up. You think?
Alright, so you start on the one next to it, whether left or right, it doesn't matter. Yeah, have your gun already loaded and everything. You ready? Ready to shoot? Yes. Only one bullet. And then. All right. So shoot out all but one bullet. All right. So get in your corner next to that bedroll.
Where y'all at?
We're on top of the roof.
Oh, you're on the roof? Don't get on the roof. You gotta like do have a long range. You have to have like 50 steps.
No, we're fine. All right. So, yeah, you have to be faced the other way, and you have to have your... Have
Turn
your...
around, Dano. Turn
all right, hold on, I'm explaining the rules really quick. All right. All right, fine, whatever. All right, so you have to have whatever is in your other spot. You have to move over one spot, whether left or right, doesn't matter. And then when James says... When James says go or start or whatever, you switch to your pistol, turn around, and shoot as quick as you can.
everybody understand?
Yeah. Alright, so you good? Alright.
Hold up. Let me, like, grab
mine. Alright, make sure he's in a... Make sure we're both good. Not cheating. As you can see, I have my bullets in my hand. Just gonna throw some bullets at him. No, I'm joking.
Can you grab all my clothes?
Because
I don't like
dying. Alright. Somebody says go. Yeah. Alright.
Three. Hold up. Three. Two. I got my nail gun just in case. Alright. Two. One. Go.
Oh, I missed. Oh, he got me. All right, fair.
No. I'm just a ref. Can't shoot. I'm just a ref. All right, I didn't hit you, did I? All right. Do I need to kill you then?
All right. That was fair and good and everything. Is there a horde below us? Yeah, there is. Alright, y'all ready to, you ready to go again? Alright, so now it's James versus you. Oh, you wanna go against me again, alright. Oh, alright, it's me versus, alright, okay. Me versus James, alright. You know the rules, right, James?
You'll never find me.
Only one bullet.
You'll never find me. Oh, I just died.
That was a good shot, though. I shot you, like, right in the heart.
I just died.
Yes, we're happy now.
No, we're not. I had like all purple gear and everything.
High five.
So let me go in my stuff. God, darn it! I was about to go in my gear. Let me go in my gear.
What blew me up?
No, stop, don't put that down. Please, let me spawn in.
Is this what he's gonna keep on doing? I don't know whose bag this is, but I'm taking it. Oh, it's mine. Alright.
Go, get away! You stupid zombie! Get away from my base!
That was like a duel by itself. I turned around and I saw your gun pointing at me. I was like, bang! Where's James go? Where'd James go? Oh, Mud King. That's his first name. Mud King. Where'd he even go? Is he hiding from us? No. I wasn't gonna shoot you! I shot beside your head twice. I wasn't trying to. No, I shot James. And that was gonna kill him. He's probably gonna be so mad. I don't know. Wee. Who is? All right. I'm fine. I want to look like I want to look like I. Hold on. Come here. Hey. All right. Hold on. I want to do something. All right. Stay right there. I'm not gonna kill you unless it kills you. But it probably won't kill you. Sure. Alright, come here. This is how mad I am about what you just did. Alright, look down at me. Oh my gosh, you're shooting over my head. Don't shoot me. Alright, turn back around. You see me down? You see me down here? Down here. Down. Look down. I'm right here, do you see me? Turn around. Right here. Alright, you see me?
No, I don't see
anyone. You feel that. You feel that. if you don't... Wait, I'm for real invisible? I'm gonna have so much fun with this. James, where'd you go? So you don't know where I am. You don't know where I am. No, you don't. I'm shooting your dead body right now. I'm murdering your dead body. That's sad. All right. Look at me. You see me right now?
You'll never find me.
All right, hold on. Alright, that was the last time for 5 seconds. Alright, you wanna have a bow battle?
I thought y'all were gonna come play hunters net or something. Come find me.
We were gonna hunt you, yes.
I don't...
No, I wanna stay right here and keep on dueling. It's fun. Alright, fine. Then wait for me. Hey, don't turn around and do that. Hey, hello. Okay. Yes, yeah, so we can't kill each other now. Alright, I gotta accept all these ally requests. Except for his. I gotta decline his. There we go. I'm gonna add myself. Stay right here, stay still. Stay still. I wish the arrows would like show inside. Alright, let's just like get some sniper rifles and like wait for him.
I'm not coming out.
I destroyed your bedroll, so you better not come out.
There.
If you come out, you're gonna be spawned way away. You have to come back. Oh my gosh, I just fell down your bottomless pit. Oh, I bet he's in his bottomless pit. I'm stuck in this bottomless pit. I need some help.
I'm not there.
I need some help. I'm stuck. Help me. Seriously, I need help. Get an auger and get me out of here. Auger. The thing that goes ch-ch-ch-ch-ch-ch.
Not a chainsaw.
What?
Y'all hear my auger?
It's very durable. Probably won't do anything to it. Is there any zombies in our base? I haven't been in this base in so long.
Oh my gosh, that one takes forever.
Because we're not looking for you. Why? Nobody wants to find you. Yeah, you can stay where you're at and never come back. I know. They always be doing that.
Y'all hear explosions?
That was me. Hey, did you just kill me, James? Wait, who killed me? Who killed? Admit it now.
Wasn't me.
I'm alive. I really don't know how I'm invisible. I thought you were just joking around at first, but like, I'm really invisible.
Okay, now I can see a dead body.
Okay, don't shoot the dead body. Yeah, I can see you perfectly. Sadly. You better not. I have a flaming arrow right now. It will hurt.
Where did you get, for what? Where did you get the flaming arrow for?
To shoot people with.
Oh man, I just grabbed a bow with the flaming arrows. Oh my god, it's not fair. Fine, I'll shoot my crossbow then.
I'm shooting flaming arrows. Oh, hey, back it up. Back up. You almost hit me with that. Yeah, almost hit me with that. Oh, I'm almost about to hit a screamer with my flaming arrow. Are you judging what I do? Are you judging what I do in the day? Gosh, it almost killed me. I am so sorry.
Are y'all gonna come find me?
No, we don't want you here. No, I'm joking, you can come back. No, I said you can come back.
I'll play the game.
No, stop! He needs to place down his bread roll so we don't kill him. Cause I can't kill him until he comes back, because I'm not gonna make him come back from somewhere, so he needs to.
I'm fixing holes in my baby.
What does this do? Where are you? I need to test something out on you. Come here. Yes, where are you? Where will you be? Alright, come here.
Come on, climb over there, climb. Repair the base.
Alright, I wanna see the kind of spread this gun has. All right.
Come on, everybody, just
but,
like,
well,
come find
I'm
me,
I'm friending you, so it doesn't matter. Hold on.
Like, come find me, bro. All
right, where are you? All right, Sarah here. All right, I'm still friending you, so don't be worried. It's not gonna kill you. Okay. I was like, I'm just gonna test something out on you. Don't worry, I'm still friended you, but then I unfriended you right before I shot you. I don't know if this is purple, but it did good. It did good.
I got a purple one.
A purple blunderbuss?
Yep. Come find me, for real, just really, come find me.
Look down. Are you looking down? Wait, how'd that not- Oh, I forgot I friended you back.
Oh, this you are to me, son.
I'm coming after him. I'm going after him, and it's gonna be a bad day for him. Just because he's shooting that gun. We're never gonna be able to find him. Hey, I found him! Oh, that's you! I was like, I found him! Alright, where is he? Shoot your gun again. James or Pooh? Hold on. Alright, so he's over here, this way. I bet he's down in this hole. Downed him. Oh, that was a zombie. I'm sorry, James. You look like a zombie. Oh my gosh, this blunderbuss sucks. James wouldn't die from that thing. I know, I was just calling him a zombie because he looks all dead and stuff. Yeah, he looks all dead and stuff. Oh, you know, he just looks all dead and stuff. Your outfit is swiggy. Lord Jesus, I'm jumping. I'm doing this for my country. Hold on, I'm doing this for my country. Bye bye, my friends. Is this thing gonna blow up or something? Oh, there we go, I lit it on fire. I do this for my country. I wanna keep doing that. I'm just gonna go suicide bombing people. I do this for my country, and I just jump on you and blow you up. I won't. I was just giving an example. You know. I do this for my country. I do this for my country. Did that hurt you? Dang it. I ran at you with like the dynamite in my hand. And I said, I do this for my country. Make noise again. I see him out there. I see him. He's out in the woods. Oh, I see him. Oh, he's out there. Oh, I see him. Oh no, that was just you. He's shooting you. Oh, that's him again. He's shooting. Is he not in this? Did you already check this cave? Oh, it's not in the cave. Oh, I hear him. Is he in here? Has he been in here the whole time? Oh my gosh, he's right here. He's right here. I found him. Oh, that's not him. That's a rock. I keep on going up to random stuff and I'm like, I found him. Oh, dang it, that's just a rock. And I sprained my leg. See what you've done to me? Someone just kill me. Just kill me. I want to die tonight. Oh, I'll kill myself. Hold on. I'm gonna die for my country. I do this for my country. think he's in there. Is he invisible? We need to just bomb it. Just bomb it. Just nuke it. There needs to be like... I'm nuking him. Come on, you need to get that stuff quick, because I'm nuking him. I'm just going to like throw about 80 bombs in there. Alright. Alright, you good? Alright. Get out quick. You see the light? Alright. Bomb him. Just bomb him. I bet he like added more ground down there. You know what I'm saying? He's down there, I'm telling you. I don't know how he did it, but he did it. I have no idea what I'm gonna blow up. Fine, I guess I'm just gonna blow up his bike. I have your bike. Is it gonna blow up? Aw, he is. Yes, he's down there, see it? He has to be down here. I do this to my country. Did you see me behind you with the dynamite? Right before it blew up, I was like, I do this to my country. Alright, I'm ready. We're gonna find him, because he's down there. He's like deep down there. Alright, I got the perfect name for him. We just need an auger. Okay. He's down in there. I'm just gonna start digging to the ground until it won't let me dig down anymore. I'm going down, deeper.
Are you ready for 3 seconds?
Oh, I found a tunnel. I found a tunnel that goes straight down. Oh, he's been here. Follow my trails. Follow my trails. I'm just gonna seriously like dig until it won't let me dig anymore. He's been here. I know he has. I don't know how he just like placed random blocks, but he did it. He just placed rocks and made it back together, you know? Yeah, I don't know how he did it, but he did it. How deep am I in the ground right now? My question. Does this ground go down forever? How far does this ground go? Oh. Yeah. You're right on top of me. Alright. Tell me when you give up and we can kill ourselves. How? Where is he? No, that's me. You dummy. You're like, oh, I got him. Ooh, I got him. Oh, wait, that's just you. Did you just blow yourself up? Did you blow yourself up? I was the person right there. And two, no, you did not kill me. I don't know how to get out of here. Should I just end it? I do this for my country. It didn't kill me. I just blew myself up and it literally did not kill me. I do this for my country. There we go, finally killed. I do this for my country. Did you know? Did you know? I do this for my country. Did you know that? I do this for my country. This mud king 3021. He's wanted in 8 states in Russia. You know, so we gotta get him.
You know the hint, right? That I've been placing stuff with grass. I've been placing grass instead of...
Wait, what? I'm confused. Oh, I found him. He is here.
Oh my gosh, I ran out.
Run! Got him. I got him. Come here. Come there. You're inside the cave? Like this one? The one we've been digging into?
Oh, man.
You just need a shovel?
Oh my gosh, I'm lagging myself.
I found him. This is Russia.
Dude, stop throwing dynamite.
But how did you see
Are
it?
Are you throwing dynamite?
Did I kill him?
Dude, are you throwing dynamite?
Yeah?
I'm freaking lagging. Stop throwing dynamite.
How'd you even get down there? I can't even
Me?
Fit down. No, I'm not talking to you. I'm talking to,
Like, literally, stop. You need to stop, dude.
I'm not throwing it. You're accusing me of something that I've never done in my life. Why won't this dynamite explode? It's just sitting there. Can you explode already, dynamite?
Dude, I need y'all to find me. I'm about to, I'm lagging like crazy.
This seriously will not explode. Doing
well,
what?
I'm
not doing anything. I seriously don't know. I feel like one of them, and then they all just started exploding.
I'm literally about to exit out the game.
I seriously haven't done anything.
Dude, I see the dynamite exploding.
I'm not throwing it, I promise.
Who's throwing it?
I threw like one of them and then like 5 exploded.
Come on. If I can just get yes. Quit. Come on.
Quit? What are you quitting?
I'm hitting the quit button right now. Yes, I'm sure.
No, why? Why are you quitting?
Because I'm lagging like crazy. Yes, I will. Maybe. Right. We're gonna start with the bank tonight. I'm about to close the application in 7 days to die.
No, don't do that.
We broke the game.
No, we didn't.
We broke the game. Darren, I'm still gonna have you ended your broadcast yet, Darren?
Oh my gosh, no.
No, don't end it. I want to watch you. I'm about to watch.
I wonder how long it's been going on. I totally, forgot that I was broadcasting. I'm trying to figure out how long it's been going on, but I can't see it.
It says that the games are not public. What games do you have?
I haven't started a game yet. I'm about to get back in.
What games do you have?
I don't have them public. public? Yeah, I say stuff to me. How do you make your games public? So you can, everybody can see.
Everybody has Call of Duty.
It says it shows my game to me. Alright, let me see if I can fix that real quick.
Yeah. Rush him? No, I'm joking. Yeah. Oh, Rush him. I don't have a second language. Oh, he speaks every language. Don't ya? He doesn't speak it.
Russia. Russia. Are you Mexican? I'm sorry. You should have told me. I wouldn't have done that. Why? Why? On Blind Ops 3.
Yeah.
I'm just hyped about that. Hey, do you wanna play on a world that we're on day 20 on, or boost that right now?
Survival.
On 7 days. Yeah, it's survival.
We can show you around. It's really cool.
Yeah, we're boost. Yeah, you're gonna have to.
All right.
We don't have a mini bike. This one.
All right, invite me. Well, it's nothing much going on unless you invite me to a game. I don't think my Black Ops is downloaded. Right now. Hold on, let me see. I don't think it is, though. No, it isn't. I don't have a lot of space on my PS4, so I have to delete games. I have to close the application.
Alright, John, I'm about to invite everybody. I'm inviting Height and everybody.
Ooh, I'd love that game. I'd have to wait for it to download, though. I have it. Alright, I'll tell you all the games I have. I'll tell you all the games I have downloaded. I have 7 Days to Die, Mad Max, Grand Theft Auto 5, Fallout 4, Just Cause 3, Fallout 4, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag, The Last of Us, Metal Gear Solid 5, and Watch Dogs. Watch Dogs is beast. I can't play for much longer. I can only play for because I can't play after 8:30. Yeah. It sucks. Yeah.
Fun.
I would like regular school better than homeschool.
I don't know, actually.
Because homeschool,
we got way too much stuff, dude. We got literally way too much stuff at our.
And in homeschool, you wouldn't be able to do anything. All right, I wanna give him a tour. You don't get to give him a tour. I get to give him a tour.
No, I want to tour him too.
We can both tour him, but I mean, but I'm about to join, so don't give him a tour yet. I mean, if it, I've built.
He's not even here. He's not even here. So.
I mean, if you want to be technical, you know, I've built half of this base.
No, you haven't. I built our underground bunker. I built.
Who built the walls? Who built the walls?
No. The who bunker's everyone. The bunker's everyone.
It's mine now.
Alright. James.
You can't. It has forges in it. Sorry. The bunker has forges in it.
Forges in it?
Hey, I'll build you an underground bunker just for you.
I think he's gonna put one dirt block.
He likes digging into the ground, but I'm the wall builder. I'm the wall builder and the wall upgrader. I do all of our wall upgrading / building, and he does like work on the inside. I am a repairing expert. No, seriously, don't break anything. I can just see that. Just like, we went out to something. Like, there's a hardware store next to us. So, like, we were like, alright, you take care of the base. We'll be there. And then we come back and you have, like, you just have, like, a wooden club in your hand. And like, the base is on fire.
What happened?
The walls are coming along well. We have all right. We have three walls.
My game froze.
Are you in yet?
No.
Yeah, you are. It says you're in, but you're probably not in the game yet. Like in. All right.
I've been in before you.
We have like all right. We have a giant outside wall that covers all our entire base, which we stationed at a gas station, yeah, because why not? All right, so that's all right. So we have the wall, we have barbed wire, and like barbed wire all around, like coming, like into the into the base, and then we have another set of a wall. So that's a wall. So it's wall. Barbed wire wall, and then we have another wall way down, but there's so many spikes on the outside, like they would never get through. They and it's so upgraded that they would never even get on the inside.
Alright, I got you.
No,
got you.
I can't.
Bunker,
I was
I
explaining
got
everything.
Bunker, but...
Wait.
Your underground bunker is broken.
Seriously, built him an underground bunker? That's not even fair, man.
Well, you could ask for one. And I'm about to put stuff in there for you.
I'm always working.
Shovels in there for you.
I don't even need a underground bunker. I'm too manly for that, you know. You're just setting this dude up. You're just setting this dude up, and I'm just over here working. Oh, you spawned? Alright, let's go. Oh, alright. The wall. Alright, go around the wall closest to the road. Like, no, there's two roads. If one of them is covered in spikes, and the other one will have a door, and I'll be waiting for you. Tell me when you're close. And I can open the door for you. It's a very secure door. Welcome. What? Where are you? All right, hold on. I want to give you an outside tour first. So I'll be waiting at the door with my bow. If you try anything, oh, where are you? Oh, hey, what's up? All right. I'm not. All right. I gotta have my sunshine around. All right. So. All right. Look, I have nothing. All right. So you see, there's nothing, but spikes all around here. All right. So we open this door. A big door. All right. Come out.
A big giant door.
All right. So this is our well, our first set of wall right here, and then the barbed wire. We're still working on the second layer of the wall out here. You can help me out with that, but it's that. Come out. Come here. I want to show you. I want to.
Where's he at?
He's under that bridge.
No, come to your base. I'll show you where your base is first. First
things first, I'll show you where
your base.
Alright. No, it's not down there. Girl, it's not down there. Come on. This dude is tripping.
Through here. Oh, it's but. Where is that?
I don't know, this is so funny.
All
this
right.
Dude needs to be a comedian.
Where are y'all at?
This can be his at. He just like brings a bridge and just like sits down under it and they just throw some corn at him and he's like, "What's up, it's my family."
Oh.
There's a van down there.
Come on.
Let him out, James. Come on,
I'm playing. Alright.
He's like, wait. No zombies?
Feeding
all right, I'm taking it.
Time.
What are you gonna feed him?
You read my job. That's what I was about to do.
I'm gonna watch this video over. It's up.
Stop.
Hey, he thought of it. I kinda just went along with it. I was like, alright.
I'm changing the passwords now.
Not on mine. You better not change mine. I can't even get into my own safe now. Is that what you're gonna do to me?
I'll tell you later, Darren.
Why can't he know?
Because he's going to, like, break into everything.
Nah, I trust him. He's only going to kill us all.
Alright, come on.
Is it down?
It's up, down.
No! He was like, dang it, you caught it. Oh, alright.
I'm changing every lock again.
Not mine, don't change one. I like my. James, did you give him a pistol yet?
Yeah, I already gave him one.
Alright.
Oh, can you get into your chest? Or are they locked? Oh, man, I gotta go down there and lock them. I unlock them.
James? Look at what today is. Look at what day it is.
It's day 20, I know.
Look at the time.
Yeah, I know.
Look, it's 23. It's about to be day 21 in a couple seconds.
Heck yeah, let's go. I'm ready to fight. No, I'm not. No, I'm not.
I am not. I'm not going to be able to fight. You know that, right? Because I have to go in a minute. I have to go in a minute.
You're a baby. How do you know that?
This dude just read your mind. Deal with it.
Do you remember my password now?
Up, up, down, down. I'm a little boy. Okay. It's up, up, down, down, I'm telling you. Or down, down, up, up. Dang, this dude's smart. Is it... Can you go sideways, too? I bet it's up, right, down, left.
He's hacking me.
I believe it. Get him. Hack him.
Am I hurting you? Huh? He knows it probably.
I bet it doesn't though. Wink, wink. All right, wink,
wink. I got a pistol. Oh, no, I gave you. Oh, come here, follow me. I'll give you stuff. I gave you a pistol. Oh, no. Come on, puppy.
He just called you a puppy. Like, let him.
How about you figure out the password to me?
He didn't even call you a dog. He called you a puppy.
I know, but figure out the password.
Like, he didn't even call you a dog. He called you a puppy. That's how much disrespect he has.
Did you find it out? It's the one! It's easy!
That's how much disrespect he put on your name.
No! Oh god!
I just heard get ready to die, and then I heard bullets, and I was like, oh my gosh, I'm running.
No, that was me. That was me. On the bullet.
Are you?
Yes! He's not gonna make it out of there now. He's trapped. So if he gets some wood and build up, though.
Help! Help! I need help out here now. Screamer. James is probably gonna be another. There's gonna be another small horde here very soon. I'm not joking.
No, not small. It's day 21.
I know, but this isn't gonna be the big horde though. The big horde is gonna be at nighttime.
What?
Don't just shoot. Look, they're coming. They're coming right now.
How'd you break it down?
It's like, yeah, by the way, I think you need to get this.
Help us, dude. Garrett, help us. Garrett, help us.
I'm scared. I want my family. I'm going in. Avenge me if I die. Oh, I died. I hit one of the wooden spikes and died. I need newer weapons. I want my memory.
Put that thingy up. Put that thingy up, dude. Put that thingy up. Gross.
Why did you, what is this, James? What is this?
What?
Why'd you put a fence right here? I can't get over it.
Where?
On the balcony.
On the balcony? Where?
On the balcony. You know what I'm talking about.
Oh, yeah, where I built it with the gas things. Oh, yeah, because I put fence there so we wouldn't
But I need to get out quickly. I need weapons. So I can speak with my family. I need weapons so I can speak with my family.
Come on.
Yeah.
Hey, let's play Dying Light still.
I don't have the mine's not downloaded. I know your password, James.
What is it?
It's down.
No! I'm changing it again.
I bet it is. I need a gun. Where are all of our guns? Didn't we duplicate like 80 guns?
I know. I thought we did.
Oh, this one's password is still up. Wait, what? Oh my gosh. It's up, down. Is it down, up? Oh my gosh, you can't get that one. Okay.
I'll tell you. I'll get it for you.
I need it. Just get me a gun. I need a gun.
I think I locked a chest that had guns in it, and I can't get back into it.
What was the password? Do you not know it?
No, there's not a password. It was Hype's chest.
What? I still have some. I still have two pistols.
In your thing?
Yeah.
Good. Mine's dead. No, let's dupe real quick. Let's dupe.
Alright. Is the horde still going on out there? They're still coming? Let's go fight first.
We don't want to damage the guns though first.
Why'd you lock this door, James? I can't even get out. I can't get out.
Oh.
It's right.
No!
You're real creative, James. Right.
I know. Yeah, I think it sounds like easy.
Where am I?
Alright.
Did you lock this again? Let me out! Let me out or I'm gonna shoot you. Let me out or I will shoot you.
Where?
I said let me out or I'm gonna shoot you.
Alright, fine. I'll let you out.
Go now. Thank you. I gotta go fight the great fight. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you're
okay. I don't know what... Are there still zombies left?
Let me help you.
You zombie? Hey, zombie, behind you.
Oh, there they are.
I need help. I kind of just jumped down and there's a bunch of zombies chasing me. I just ran into some wooden spikes. I'm not. I killed them all.
Let me grab my arrows. Don't try to help them. All right.
We got a second wave of zombies right now.
Oh god, no, this is the real horde right here.
No, it's not. I'm telling you, it's not.
grass.
All right, I gotta go. All
right, see ya.
I got to go.
Height. Not height.